The star of this show is behind this window, and 3-year-old Gianna Andalina, Gigi, thinks her parents are just outside doing yard work. She has no idea.
Every year we typically go see a couple of houses that were all decked out, and right now we can't really take her out of the house. We can't have her around a lot of people, so trying to bring that to her.
We should put the gold on first.
All these people, family, friends, West Park neighbors, all came together after learning that the treatment Gigi is now undergoing for leukemia has weakened her immune system, meaning she mostly has to stay in her home. It started with a mention on social media by her parents, and then it just took off.
The word got out, and we ended up with so much more than we were expecting.
Yeah. We have 14 of these blow-ups. I mean, they just showed up. People just donated them. It's been amazing.
The idea was simple. If Gigi couldn't go out to enjoy Christmas, then they would bring Christmas right into her backyard. Everything, lights, wreaths, ornaments, displays, all were donated, as was the time to build this winter wonderland. And it was built with love, if not always, perfect skill.
This is pretty comical, to be quite honest with you. It is funny. comedy of errors, I guess, but yeah, it's coming together. It's going to be great.
Yes, it is.
It's incredibly humbling.
It's
emotional. Yeah.
Yeah. It just makes us feel loved. There's nowhere, not in this alone.
And look what they did together. Now, what would Gigi think?
Gigi, your name!
When you're 3, you're a girl of few words. But oh, those words.
Thank you for putting on that. I love you.
And Gigi, a lot of people love you. And you can see that love this Christmas every time you look in your backyard.